Okay, starting from the front row, this is the VRS GT Sprint Series from Jerez. Lower strength of field, we're car number 3. And the leader's off. I'll have to concede P3-2 actually. Alright, I could have gone better. Oh my goodness. Do we have damage? Alright, let's take it easy, because I don't know if you have damage or not. Most likely yes, because I did get a 4x. Okay.
Left side. Stay on the right. Stay right there. Clear on the left.
See what we can get from this.
Slow car ahead. Got a slow car on the right. Go to the bottom.
That pink Audi is going places. Come on, buddy. What are we? P20.
Sorry, bro.
Oops. And I got off track as well. So this is neither good for our I rating as well as our safety rating. But let's not give up. The only downside is when you're trying to make your way up the field, you can't really do a whole lot of fuel saving. Took advantage of that. Are we ripping our tires to shreds now? Pink Audi went in too deep there. He is carrying some damage, I can see, on the side of his car. But apart from that, he's still very rapid. Okay, let's have no more car contact and as well as off tracks.
Got a car on the left. Stay right there. Clear.
And complete the pass. I feel I am a little bit faster. Oh yeah, I regret not giving. I don't know what kind of car that was. Was it a Lambo? A guy in P3 anyway. Should have been more careful. Should have given him more space. But yeah, no point dwelling on it. Still have a race. Still half an hour to go. How many positions can we rescue? Mr. Pink is not going so fast anymore.
Left side. Clear. Car stopped on the right. We've got a full car on the left. Left side. Clear on the left.
Damn. Couldn't follow through. Just about survived that. Catch up with that, with the two Audis again. I was in the wrong gear. Could have been in third. Oh, these guys are going to wreck. Just don't want to get caught in the middle of it. Hello again. Remember me? Mr. Dive Bomb into the chicane. Oops. We need to be careful here. There's a Porsche behind us. Joined in on. Okay, what are our options? We can go for the undercut. go. If we pit early, will we? Will we come out in traffic? Could really use Hannah Schmidt on my team now. Okay, a chrome horn. Suppose that's how you can pass as well. Making my personal mission to get past this guy. Either on track or by using the undercut, overcut. Just worried about my tires. Because we're racing so hard. Like I'm just taking too much life out of them, but our lap times are slow. They're in the 144s. Best I can hope for is a top 10. These Audis, they are trying to wreck each other, I think. This pink one in front of me making me nervous. Whoa. While I said that, I nearly binned it myself. So around halfway mark, if these guys haven't pitted, I'm gonna pit. These guys are trying to wreck each other.
Left side. Clear on the left. Keep right side. Clear on the right. Car on your right. Stay on the left. Clear the right.
You crazy, bro. Well, let's get out of here. Damn.
Car on your right, stay on the left, still there. Clear on the right.
Should have continued then.
Pit box team, 10. 5. 3. 2, 1, right here. That's it, go.
Just managed to get in front of that black car. Don't know what that is. Mercedes, okay. Now we're short fueled. We may need to save some fuel at the end. We got ahead of the pink Audi. So this guy in front has not pitted yet.
Left side.
Nice, we've undercut the just.
Right side. Clear the right.
Should have closed the door. So we got ahead of that white Porsche, but I reckon he's gonna hassle us for the rest of the race. I need to do some fast laps, but this yellow Ferrari is ahead of me. Come on, buddy. You can do it, mate. Just pedal down. Gas means go. Okay, eyes forward, make it happen. Yeah, recognize this Audi. Am I confusing it with other Audis that I've already raced? A slow exit. One more position and we're in the top 10. We can do it. Salvage something from this race after starting on the front row. I think we dropped the Porsche of Vincent Leroux, the second. Now is a question of tire life. Oh, he had a moment. Couldn't pounce. We need to get past this guy because don't want the guys behind us catching up. Oh, damn. Nearly lost the rear myself. Come on, we can do this.
top 10.
But I'm not satisfied, crew chief. One more. Need one more. So as you can see, overtaking is very difficult. That was a little bit awkward, but we managed. Okay, let's run away. Who's next? Maurius, 7.5 seconds, 7 minutes to go. It's going to be tough. Not interested. Just hoping that the others are also suffering from tire deck. Like I said before, I've already taken out a lot of the tires.
We're almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end.
Battling my way through. getting slowed down, but that final turn is getting trickier and trickier.
That car is a lap down.
Can we get past, please? Mr. Alpine in the Audi. Well, Mr. Alpine, you're a distraction. Is he on fresh tires, maybe? Well, as long as he is fast enough not to be in the way. They might be on fresh tires. However, still, ideally, he would have not been directly in front of me, but yeah, he's pulling away from us, so it's all good. Be careful with those burps. Oh, there's behind me. I noticed that the Porsche got past the Audi. Don't think I'll be able to catch the BMW. Although he's getting harassed now by the Alpine Audi. But yeah, it's a shame. Shame that we didn't get more out of this race. Should've. But, need to check the replay. I may have pinched the guy too much on my inside. But at least it wasn't boring. Plenty of cars we battled, overtook a few, both on track and through pit strategy. What's the point of that? You're gonna unlap yourself? Like the 8th place guy?
Car stopped on the left.
Well, that concludes another race at Jerez.
Great job, driver.
Like I said, shame it's not more than P9. And we have 5X as well. Let's check the tires. Not so bad. I've seen worse. 58, 65 at the rear. Hey, thank you for watching. Hope to see you in the next one.